Hello, what is up people? It's your host ABD and this is a channel where you will engage, experience and live. So this is 7:30 in the morning. So this is my jog time. I've come out for a jog. I don't run. I feel like I didn't do some interesting part of the day. So I'm just gonna do a warm-up jog, and after that I'm going to run 10 sprints because I've been an athlete. So that's the reason why. It's a very good morning, the sun, birds, all good day, and the day started very well. So I'll just start off running. So I've completed my 6 sprints, and so I'm gonna run more. So I'm still going to complete my 4 more sprints, because you live only once. You need to trash all these goals in your life to reach somewhere. And I'm feeling it, bro. Come on. Whew, hell. That was tough. But I trashed it off. I completed my 10 sprints. As always, running is the best remedy. I know you people have been staying at home, being all lazy. I've done that. I felt that I should take a run, because whenever you get comfortable, you should know that you're losing your vision to your goals or your aspired dreams, whatever you want to achieve. So it was a nice run, and I'm going to head back home and make myself some breakfast. Yes, after a nice shower and a nice breakfast, I'm ready to tell you why I didn't post for quite some time now. There are two main reasons. One being, I wanted some time to analyze my videos. I was not getting that. And second, I was editing on my phone editing software. So thankfully, I've got my laptop editing software. So I'm going to edit on the laptops from now on. So that was the reason. There are little transitions and things that are going around for me for the growth of YouTube. That was the reason why I was not able to post upload frequently. I'm going to tell you how I'm going to shoot the vlogs from now on. There's going to be a pattern for this. I was shooting random vlogs. I'm going to vlog according to 3 most important times of the day. I don't want to know 3 most important times of the day of your life. I'm just telling in general. So that is morning, afternoon and evening. As they say, time is the only true unit of measure. So if you've heard it from me, you're hearing it from a very wrong person. I have off the charts bad sense of timing. If many of my friends are watching this, I wanna tell you all I'm sorry, and thank you for bearing with me. So anyways, 3 most important times of the day: morning, afternoon and evening. So I'm going to cover the natural lights. It's just the time. I wanna do this for the time being. I just wanna try some new things. So that's that. I guess I've caught up good. So coming back to today's vlog. So I'm going to head out, and it's because, let me get this. I've mounted my action camera on my helmet, and I didn't know how to mount the action camera on my helmet. I learned it from YouTube, and now I'm going to do a tutorial. So that is how it works. Learn from YouTube. Show YouTube how to do it in your way. So anyways, let's hit the roads. So we're gonna test the clarity of the action cam, and so the ride is underway. So I shot it in the morning, so I shot a vlog in the morning, now in the afternoon. Oh, let's go. Have to be somewhere, and it's a little urgent. Now, and the fourth gear is 100, imagine 6 gear.
the video is covered really nice because I can feel it, because there's a little display that shows me everything, and I can see in that is the video is going really smooth. My action cam is doing good. I just need a camera that can cover the daily vlogs, that's it, and we'll see about that. But as far as we can see, I've changed the chain oil to my bullet, and it is going like a stallion, baby.
A few moments later.
And again, Ren, my friend, I missed you. So we tested out the quality, now we have to look at the output. So let's go.
I don't know what to do of this rain. So anyways, how did you like my new frame here? I've worked a lot for this, so this is another room. I think you like it, and so I checked out my video quality with the action cam, and it is good, it is really good. And I was afraid of the mic that it won't work, but it worked. I guess you might have seen that footage, and now it is almost evening time, and it has started to rain also. I'm going to make myself green tea and head out, because today's motivation is fitness and eat healthy and whatever, drink healthy also. So let's go make green tea. So I'm on the terrace and I'm having my green tea with a red cup and with a red t-shirt. So red is the color today. So my first vlog covering three most important times of the day, that is morning, afternoon and evening. And 6 p.m. I'm vlogging on the terrace, and this is just a way of me showing you life in a day. So that's how life sounds in a day. It is very normal, and sometimes things happen. The next video is going to be exciting. I with this week's vibe. Look at this guy, he wants a big stick to play now, my big boy. I was checking my analytics, and a lot of you people watch and don't subscribe. Please guys, like, share, subscribe. You have given me a lot of love. I want to thank you all for that. If you're watching this video for the first time, subscribe and hit the notification bell icon. That's it for today's video. Thanks for being in Life in a Day, and like, share, subscribe, and let me know in the comment section how good this video was. Until next time, see you.